was living just across the cemetery park, right between a comma and an exclamation mark. I was writing children's stories all day long, and occasionally I would draw writers song. Had an attic in a little mustard yellow house, shared it with a Russian blue cat and an ugly mouse. A tram would pass under my window now and then. Otherwise it was a quiet place I'd go again. In my small white coffin, 6 feet under the ground.